This is the backside of a pendulum clock. The bell is removed. This is the pendulum, and it swings while it is suspended from this little rope here. First you have to put it through this opening here. It goes through, you see that? And then the hook goes inside the rope. It's a little tricky. And there it hangs. And now it can swing freely. Note that the rope here can be adjusted. With this little wheel, you can make the rope longer and shorter, and that may be necessary to make the clock go in time.